Good day. Will you please introduce yourself?
Good day, madam, sir. My name is Annalyn Pasaylo. I'm 36 years old. I have 3 kids. They are all girls and beautiful.
Okay. Tell me about your working experience.
Oh, my working experience, madam and sir. I work as a domestic helper in Kuwait, and I finished my contract there and in Malaysia also 2 years.
Okay. What are your duties and responsibilities as a housemaid?
As a housemaid, madam and sir, my responsibilities are to take care of their children, their household works, and to taking care of them and love them also as a family.
Okay, do you know how to take care of your newborn baby?
Of course, madam. I taking care of a baby. I was experienced there. I taking care of 3-year-old babies there in Malaysia. Then
okay.
I will do my best.
Okay, can you sing a simple children's song?
Yes, madam and sir. Good night to you, good night to me. Now close your eyes and good to sleep.
Very good. What will you do if your employer will be crying for a long time?
I will comfort the baby. I will check the diaper if wet, and I will check if she is hungry or he is hungry.
Okay, are you willing to take care of girly or aged person?
Yes, madam, I will do, and I will do my best if I can taking care of elderly age.
Okay, how would you handle the naughty children?
I will handle the naughty children. I will play with them, and I will make a storytelling. I will play with them and teach them songs.
Okay. Do you know how to cook?
I cook a simple menu, like a stem food, Arab,
okay.
I can also, and Filipino dishes.
And how about Chinese food?
Chinese food, I can stem vegetables, I fry vegetables also.
But you willing to learn?
Pardon, madam?
But you willing to learn?
Willing to learn.
Yes, madam, I am willing to learn.
Okay. Can you operate electrical appliances?
Yes, madam. Vacuum, a washing machine, a refrigerator, oven,
okay.
Microwaves.
Most of the employers speak Cantonese. Are you willing to learn their language?
Yes, madam. I'm willing and I will study it to understand my employer and to communicate them.
Okay. How will you win the trust of your employer? How will you win the trust of your employer?
The trust of my employer, I will do my best, I will do my work, and I will patient with them, with the children, and with my employer, I will be obey all they want
okay.
me to do.
Why do you want to work in Hong Kong?
I want to work in Hong Kong, sir, and madam, because the high salary there and the place also is so familiar and good.
Okay. How many children did you take care in Malaysia?
I taking care 4 children in Malaysia.
Okay. For how many years you have worked in Malaysia and Kuwait?
I work in Malaysia, madam and sir, 2 years and I finish all. And in Kuwait also 2 years contract.
All 4 years all?
Yes, all
okay.
4.
How many children did you take care of? How old are they?
The children is 3 years old, 8, 9, and 13.
How big is your employer house?
The employer house is 3rd floor. They have 6 bedrooms, 2 salas, and 6 toilets, and
okay.
they have garden.
Were you the only helper at home?
I'm only the one there. Working.
Okay, tell me your day activities in your employer house.
First and foremost, I wake up early, then I clean the kitchen first, then I cook for my baby for her food, then I clean the bathroom, the salas, and the bedrooms.
Okay, would you like to say something to your prospective employer?
Hi, sir, madam. If you take me as your maids, I will do my best, and you will be not what do you call this? I will do my best, then I will be trustworthy, work harder, And most of all, I will finish my contract to you. Thank you.